there guys, KY here and welcome to the third episode of Logo History. K, for this episode we're going to be taking a look at McDonald's Supersized. That was requested by Mason Wrigley. Check out his channel by clicking on the card above. Now let's start. 1987 to 1995. There is a white and yellow rectangle and on it there's the McDonald's logo in a brown outline, and under the yellow rectangle there is a red rectangle and on it there's the word Supersized in white texts. 1995 to 2004. There's a yellow and red shape and on the red shape there's the McDonald's logo and on the red and yellow shape there's the word Supersized in white texts. Okay guys, this is it for today. Thanks for all the members for requesting, but if you're not a member it's okay. Until next time, bye.